It's been just over two decades since Zach Turner donned the orange and white as a walk-on with Tennessee basketball. But as Six on Your Side's Corey Sanning tells us tonight, despite the passing of the years, fans of the orange and white, as well as his former teammates, are showing support as Turner and his wife now face a serious health battle.
For Zach Turner and his wife, Julie, a typical early morning dog walk would turn their life upside down.
The next day, called her doctors, all that good stuff. And that was like maybe a Wednesday. And then by Friday, you know, she had gone to see a couple doctors and they had told her this is probably what it is. It's probably breast cancer.
Julie was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer in May of last year and recently underwent a double mastectomy as she continues to put up a valiant fight.
Went well. She's home. We're home. And yeah, she's got thyroid cancer as well. We found that out. She's getting her thyroid removed in 2 weeks.
Turner played basketball as a walk-on at UT from 1999 until 2003, alongside the likes of Ron Slay and CJ Watson. Even 21 years later, a simple phone call to Slay for support reminded him that the team bond is still there.
And he was like, man, of course, like, didn't even hesitate, love the dude. And so, you know, he did that. And then once he did that, CJ Watson, who I played with, saw it as well. He kind of amplified it.
Turner now trades fighting for a spot on a basketball team to fighting alongside his significant other, with his orange and white family still by his side in both scenarios.
You go through a lot of stuff during a season. And then with Slay and Higgs, those are, we were both all 4 years, all of us. So with those two, I mean, it's like, it doesn't matter. Like, we could just, I could just call them, but hey, man, I need this. I got you.
Turner offering a simple piece of advice for those in similar situations.
Just go to as much as you can, learn as much as you can about it, because I didn't really know much about it. You know, it's just the whole, it opens your eyes to a whole new, you know, world.
In Knoxville, Corey Sanning, WATE 6, on your side.
Corey, thank you. Turner says he and his family are staying as positive as they can as his wife continues her cancer fight, and they tell us that they are cherishing every moment they have. We wish them the best.